The U.S. Space and Rocket Center put some future Rocketeers in the spotlight today, part of a nationwide program called Launch Across America. Some 900 students and their teachers from six local schools put their ingenuity to work, and this is the result. A lunchtime launch for dozens of baking soda powered projectiles. Not every liftoff was picture perfect, but hey, that's what test flights are for, right? The Space and Rocket Center partnered with Arm & Hammer for the Kid Focus Engineering Enterprise.